Welcome, everyone. Have you ever felt like happiness and contentment were just beyond your grasp, no matter how much you tried? You're not alone. In our pursuit of happiness, we often find ourselves tangled in desires and fears that seem to pull us away from the very peace we seek. Today, we're diving into an ancient philosophy that promises clarity amidst the chaos: Stoicism. Stoicism isn't about suppressing emotions or enduring hardship with a stiff upper lip. It's about cultivating resilience, wisdom, and tranquility through understanding what we can control and letting go of what we cannot. This philosophy, once practiced by great thinkers like Marcus Aurelius and Seneca, offers profound insights that are surprisingly relevant to our modern lives. In this video, we'll explore how to weave Stoic principles into the fabric of everyday living. Whether you're facing career challenges, personal dilemmas, or simply seeking a more fulfilling life, Stoicism provides tools to enhance your mental resilience and emotional strength. We'll break down the core virtues of Stoicism: temperance, courage, justice, and wisdom, and show how these can lead not only to personal success, but to a more harmonious society. But how exactly can these ancient teachings make a concrete difference in your life today? We'll go through practical steps that you can start applying right now to cultivate tranquility and maintain serenity, even when life seems overwhelming. From handling stress at work to improving personal relationships, the Stoic way offers a path to a balanced and contented life. So stay tuned, listen carefully, and prepare to embark on a transformative journey. This isn't just about philosophy, it's about practical changes you can make to lead a happier, more controlled life. Make sure you stick around till the end, and let's uncover how to master everyday life with the wisdom of Stoicism. Number 1. The Stoic Perspective. Let's start by truly understanding what Stoicism is and why it's not just an ancient philosophy, but a vibrant, applicable guide for modern living. Stoicism teaches us to live with virtue and reason, helping us differentiate what we can control from what we cannot. This wisdom leads us to emotional resilience and inner peace. Stoicism was founded in ancient Greece and further developed in Rome. It teaches that virtue, the highest good, is based on knowledge, and that the wise live in harmony with the divine reason that governs nature. This might sound lofty, but let's break it down with a simple example. Imagine you're stuck in traffic, late for an important meeting. A Stoic approach isn't to lament your situation or panic, but to accept it and use the time to prepare mentally for the meeting or enjoy some music, focusing on what is within your control. Many believe Stoicism is about suppressing emotions and enduring pain without complaint. However, Stoicism doesn't ask us to be unfeeling robots. Instead, it teaches us to transform our reactions to feelings. For instance, if someone insults you, the natural response might be anger or retaliation. A Stoic, however, would interpret this insult as an opportunity to practice patience and understanding, recognizing that the other person's behavior is outside their own control. By understanding and applying these principles, we can address not only big life events, but also everyday frustrations in ways that maintain our tranquility. Consider another example. You receive critical feedback at work. Instead of reacting defensively, a Stoic perspective would encourage you to see this as valuable information that can help you grow, turning a potentially stressful situation into a constructive one. As we delve deeper into Stoicism, remember that it's not about eliminating emotions, but managing them through reason and virtue. This approach doesn't make life less emotional, it makes it emotionally intelligent. So, as we continue, think about areas in your life where misunderstanding control causes unnecessary stress. These are the places ripe for Stoic wisdom. Number 2. Core Virtues for Daily Life. Moving into the core of Stoic philosophy, we encounter the cardinal virtues: wisdom, courage, justice, and temperance. Each of these virtues is not just an abstract ideal, but a practical tool that guides our decisions and interactions. When applied consistently, they significantly enhance our lives and our ability to positively impact those around us. Temperance, or self-control, is crucial in a world where excess is often celebrated. It's about enjoying life's pleasures without succumbing to overindulgence, which can cloud our judgment and hinder our health. Imagine being at a party where there's a buffet of indulgences. Practicing temperance means savoring the food sensibly rather than mindlessly indulging. It's not about restriction, but about finding a harmonious balance that supports our well-being. Courage in Stoicism extends beyond physical bravery to include the moral strength required to face daily challenges. Whether it's standing up for a colleague or shifting careers, courage involves stepping out of our comfort zones and confronting fears of uncertainty and potential failure. This virtue empowers us to live authentically and pursue our true paths, even when obstacles arise. Justice is about treating others with fairness and acting in a way that promotes social harmony. In the workplace, for instance, this might mean advocating for fair treatment of all colleagues, ensuring that everyone's voice is heard and valued. Practicing justice in our interactions helps build a more equitable society and enriches our communal life. Finally, wisdom, the ability to make reasoned decisions, is perhaps the most comprehensive of the Stoic virtues. It involves seeing things clearly, making choices based on sound judgment, and distinguishing between what is within our control and what is not. When faced with a decision, a wise person considers not only the potential benefits, but also the broader consequences, striving always to act in alignment with their deepest values. By integrating these virtues into our daily practices, we not only foster personal growth, but also contribute to a more virtuous and understanding world. Each interaction and decision becomes an opportunity to embody these timeless principles, leading us toward a more fulfilling and meaningful life. Number 3. Achieving Tranquility. As we delve deeper into Stoic philosophy, we reach a pivotal goal: achieving tranquility of mind. This state of tranquility, a cornerstone of Stoic practice, involves cultivating a mindset where we are not unduly disturbed by life's ups and downs. Instead, we maintain a steady composure that allows us to handle challenges with grace and wisdom. Tranquility is not about suppressing emotions or ignoring problems. Rather, it's about managing our responses in ways that uphold our inner peace. For instance, consider the disruptions of a delayed flight. While the immediate reaction might be frustration or anxiety, a Stoic approach would focus on using the extra time productively, perhaps reading, planning, or simply reflecting. This shift in perspective turns a potentially stressful situation into an opportunity for personal time and growth. To cultivate such tranquility, regular reflection is key. By starting and ending each day with a moment of reflection, we can set our intentions and assess our actions against our Stoic values. This practice not only prepares us for the day ahead, but also helps us learn from the day's events, ensuring continuous personal development. Meditation also plays a crucial role in achieving Stoic tranquility. Through meditation, we learn to observe our thoughts and emotions without immediate reaction. This practice helps us detach from the heat of the moment and respond with a calm, reasoned approach. Regular meditation enhances our ability to remain centered during life's inevitable storms. Finally, setting realistic goals based on what is truly within our control helps maintain tranquility. By focusing our efforts on our own actions and attitudes rather than external outcomes, we reduce unnecessary stress. For example, instead of fixating on the outcome of a job application, something ultimately decided by others, we should concentrate on presenting our skills and experience as effectively as possible. By integrating these practices into our daily routine, tranquility becomes more than a philosophical ideal. It becomes a practical, attainable state of mind that enhances every aspect of our lives. Number 4. Role models and self-accountability. In the pursuit of a stoic life, the importance of choosing role models and maintaining self-accountability cannot be overstated. These elements are essential as they help us refine our character and ensure our actions align with Stoic principles. By observing and emulating the virtues of esteemed role models, and by rigorously assessing our own behaviors, we facilitate profound personal growth and understanding. Choosing the right role models is pivotal. Stoicism teaches us to look for individuals whose lives exemplify the virtues we aspire to develop. These role models can be historical figures, contemporary leaders, or even individuals from our personal lives whose qualities we admire. For example, someone might choose Nelson Mandela as a role model for his resilience and commitment to justice. By studying his life and decisions, one can find practical ways to incorporate those virtues into one's own life, helping to navigate personal and professional challenges with grace and integrity. Self-accountability is equally critical. It involves honest, regular self-evaluation of our actions and motivations. A practical tool for fostering self-accountability is journaling. By recording daily experiences and the decisions we make, we can reflect on whether we lived up to our Stoic ideals. This practice allows us to celebrate our successes and identify areas for improvement. If you notice a pattern of impatience at work, acknowledging this can be the first step toward cultivating a more composed demeanor. Furthermore, engaging in discussions with a friend or mentor about our Stoic practice can enhance our understanding and commitment. These conversations can offer new perspectives and encourage us to remain diligent in our efforts. For instance, discussing how we handled a stressful situation with a mentor can provide insights into how we might better align our actions with Stoic virtues in the future. By actively choosing role models and practicing self-accountability, we not only adhere more closely to Stoic principles, but also foster a community of growth and learning. These practices are not merely about self-improvement. They are about cultivating a life that consistently reflects our highest ideals and aspirations. Number 5. Managing emotions and impulses. Managing emotions and impulses is a central theme in Stoicism, critical for maintaining inner peace and making wise decisions. Stoics do not aim to suppress emotions, but to manage them in a way that prevents them from overpowering reason and virtue. By understanding the nature of our emotions and learning to control our impulses, we can navigate life's challenges with greater equanimity and effectiveness. Understanding your emotions is the first step. Stoics believe that emotions result from our judgments about what happens to us. For instance, if you think that being stuck in traffic is a terrible misfortune, you are likely to feel frustrated. However, if you view it as an opportunity to listen to your favorite podcast or music, you can remain calm and even enjoy the moment. This shift in perception can dramatically change your emotional response. Applying this to daily interactions, such as receiving criticism at work, can transform feelings of defensiveness into opportunities for personal and professional growth. Controlling impulses is equally important. Impulses often lead us to act without thinking, driven by immediate emotions. For example, the impulse to snap back when someone insults you can be strong. However, by pausing to consider the consequences of your response, you can choose a more reasoned action that aligns with Stoic virtues, such as patience and understanding. This pause allows for a moment of reflection, helping you respond not out of anger, but out of rational decision-making. To effectively manage emotions and impulses, practice the following steps. First, pause and reflect. Whenever you feel strong emotion or impulse, take a moment to pause. This helps prevent reactive behaviors. Second, challenge your perceptions. Question the beliefs that underlie your emotional responses. Are they based on rational judgments or unfounded assumptions? Lastly, plan for impulses. If you anticipate situations that might trigger strong emotions, plan how you will handle them. Decide in advance how to respond in a way that reflects Stoic virtues. By mastering these techniques, you not only become less reactive, but also more deliberate in your actions and decisions. This approach does not remove emotions from your life, but instead allows you to experience them in a way that is aligned with your values and goals, ultimately leading to a more balanced and fulfilling life. Number 6. Embracing challenges and living virtuously. Stoicism teaches that challenges are not mere obstacles. They are opportunities to practice and demonstrate our virtues. By embracing these difficulties, we not only enhance our own resilience, but also affirm our commitment to living a virtuous life. This perspective is fundamental to Stoic philosophy, which sees every challenge as a chance to grow in wisdom, courage, justice, and temperance. Consider the example of facing a significant professional setback, such as a job loss or a failed project. While naturally disappointing, a Stoic views this as an opportunity to practice resilience and adaptability. It prompts a reassessment of one's career path and personal goals, and can lead to discovering new passions or directions. This Stoic approach helps transform a seemingly negative event into a catalyst for positive change and personal development. Simplicity and contentment are also central to Stoic living. By focusing on what is necessary and avoiding excess, we cultivate a life of satisfaction that does not depend on external circumstances. For instance, choosing to live within one's means or finding joy in the small, everyday pleasures can lead to a more content and less stressful life. This simplicity fosters inner peace and reduces the anxieties associated with chasing material excess. To live virtuously every day, Stoics make deliberate choices that reflect their values. If environmental conservation is important to you, actions like reducing waste or using public transportation become expressions of the Stoic virtue of temperance. These daily decisions reinforce a lifestyle that is not only ethical, but also aligned with Stoic principles of harmony and balance. In practical terms, embracing challenges and living virtuously involves reframing. Perspective. View each difficulty as a question of what it can teach you, rather than as a setback. Acting with purpose. Ensure your actions always reflect your deepest values, making your life a testament to your beliefs. Cultivating gratitude. Even in tough times, focus on what you are grateful for. This practice shifts your view from scarcity to abundance, enhancing your overall well-being. By adopting these practices, you strengthen your ability to handle life's challenges, not just with endurance, but with a proactive and positive spirit that enhances every aspect of your existence. As we conclude our exploration of Stoicism, it's essential to recognize the profound impact that this ancient philosophy can have on our modern lives. Stoicism offers more than historical insights. It provides practical strategies for enhancing our emotional and psychological resilience. By applying Stoic principles, we equip ourselves with the tools to face life's inevitable challenges with grace and composure. Embracing Stoicism in daily life encourages us to focus on what truly matters, our responses, our virtues, and our inner strength. This focus helps us reduce unnecessary stress and increases our effectiveness in handling personal and professional obstacles. It teaches us the value of reflection, enabling us to make more thoughtful decisions that align with our deepest values. Furthermore, Stoicism isn't just about personal tranquility. It also promotes a greater sense of responsibility and fairness in our interactions with others. By practicing justice and temperance, we contribute to a more ethical and compassionate society. Stoicism thus bridges the gap between personal improvement and communal harmony, showing us that our well-being is deeply interconnected with that of others. Finally, the practice of Stoicism is a journey towards a more fulfilled and mindful life. It does not promise a life without problems, but it offers a way to enhance our capacity to deal with problems effectively. Each step we take in applying Stoic teachings enriches our experiences and deepens our understanding of life's complexities. As you move forward, remember that the wisdom of Stoicism is not just theoretical, it's meant to be lived. It is my hope that these insights inspire you to cultivate a life of virtue, resilience, and peace. Embrace the challenges as opportunities for growth, and let the Stoic principles guide you to a more thoughtful and intentional existence. Thank you for joining us on this enlightening journey into the principles of Stoicism. Your engagement and thoughts are crucial to us, and they enrich our community. Please take a moment to leave your comments below and tell us what you think about applying Stoicism in your daily life. Your feedback truly means the world to us, and it helps us tailor our content to better suit your journey toward a more meaningful and resilient life. Don't keep these insights to yourself. Share this video with friends, family, and within your groups to spread the empowering message of Stoicism. Let's bring more people into this conversation and build a supportive community dedicated to growth and wisdom. Lastly, if you haven't already, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. By doing so, you help our community grow and ensure you don't miss out on future videos. Together, we can continue exploring profound life strategies and a nurturing space for personal and collective improvement. Join us, and let's thrive in the spirit of Stoicism.